Welcome to Bubble Craft's Tracker. First off, let me thank everybody for subscribing and watching the videos. I hope you guys are enjoying watching as much as I am playing. In the meantime, those of you that have not yet subscribed, be sure and subscribe. Click on that little like button so we can get more people out here to see what's going on at Harrah's on the various electronic crafts machines. This particular one today is the Shoot to Win by Aruz. It is actually one of my favorite machines. I just do prefer the Interblocks user interface a little more than I do this particular one, especially since, as you'll notice, I constantly forget to enlarge the screen so that you guys can see the rolls. Anyway, enjoy today's thing. There's no particular strategy. I'm just kind of putting some money in the machine, letting it run, and seeing if we can collect a few dollars, and we'll take it either way. All right. I hope you guys enjoy watching as much as I do playing it, and let's see if we can get a little lucky today. All right. Have a great day.
Stay up for a while. And it's number three. Thank you. another thing that I would like to see in this machine would be a same bet button, which doesn't exist. I'm putting this out only because the outside is pretty cool. Nickels, and then we'll go into press mode with the nickels, okay? And we want a couple dollars out here. I want another dollar on that one out there.
Press the money!
a small flat, but we had 16. We don't have that anymore. All right, we will try to replay that.
Time after this, we have just enough for the inside to be pressed.
this. I've got three here and three there. Alright, so let's see if we can get out of the hole on this one. Just because I like to hop them.
Push the button.
So we'll do that. Oh, I have no five.
Push the button. Come on.
6, 8, 9.
Ready? All right, go like this. So that's what we'll do. Oh, I've got a 30. I'll take that down, go like that.
Push the button! Come on!
Somehow or another, make it to number 6, 8.
Those two. I'm going to bring these two now back down. And I can go 1, 2, 3 here. That's good enough. I'll just put the change on there.
Push the button! Come on!
4, 9er, that will all be good.
5. Just gonna have to pull that off. Change goes there. There we go.
Push the button! Come on!
Press that. I like my hops here. So I'll bring these down, I don't really care, one way or another. But we can add 1, 2, 3. Change. Yep, change on there. Call this a lost session, although we really had a pretty good comeback in the last one. We cleared this number here, but it wouldn't have stayed on that 4-3 after rolling off of it. That would have been sweet. Alright, so once again, I hope you guys will like what you're seeing out here. I know we went a little heavier than we normally do today, but it's sometimes just got to have fun with it. And that's what we did. Enjoy. Thank you. So we're going to see if we can make up for this right now. We're going to jump in here. We're going to do a little bit larger bets inside. Kind of like that. Numbers here. Oh, I didn't catch it. I tried to make that bet and didn't accept it. Not a real big deal. So we're going to go back out with one more time, see if it... Come on, a little higher on that one. Let's pop that for $2 one time. Okay. No, I think I'll stick with that. I haven't really seen a 12, so... I was going to go back and do a 2 and... or 1 and 1. See, and... But 9's a call. Oh, we only have 10 on the board? No issues. Do I really care? Not really. I want to say I like this working. Alright. I like the hops on the come out occasionally, not all of them. There you go. So that covers this. This was covered, and this is where I like to have that repeat that out there. So, not an issue. That one, we had a hard 8, so I'm going to follow up on that hard 8. Go 3 here, 3 here. I'm going to stay on that right now, and let's see, I want to press that. Now let's see if we can hit that 5 or the one that we're missing right there. Just a little bit as well. There we go. Nothing on the 5. Not liking this at all. Not liking this at all. Nope, not that way. So let me press all this just a little bit. Oh, we were able to bring it down, I hope. Yeah, we did bring it down. Hard 8. Okay. I'm not going to complain about it. Looked better when there was, what, 25 or 30 out there, but like I said, I won't complain. A win is a win.
Push the button. Come on. Push the button.
I do not know why this is in this direction. I do not want to be playing this.
Was it passed already?
I'm passing. I don't want to shoot. So.
Push the button.
That's 2 hard 8s. We had the winner. I would have been working on the come out roll. I would have come right back. It's a bummer. It's a bummer. from what looked like a 6-1 to a 5-1. So everyone's bringing their bets down just to play it safe. I don't blame them at all. And I think I will do the same. On stuff for a moment, including that.
Push the button.
I'm not shooting, so it's heading your way. That hurt. Oh well. Like I said, we haven't had a second. Point being made. I didn't really care about that. I didn't need a second number to come up here. I thought we had a 5-4 in here. And there's a red coming out. Thanks, guys. Bye.